And? Never mind. I'm seeing things. I need to get to the hospital fast.
Naive fucking brat. You thought that'd be the end. You thought you'd meet with our good old friend and it would all be over. You thought you'd get off the hook so easily. That we're as naive as your poor stupid Ellen. Maybe you thought you'd hit us in the face and we'd shut up. Matt, understand this already. This is not the end. This is barely the beginning. We're coming. Thank you.
the surgical ward.
We're losing hope. I think Mom doesn't even want to have any. She comes to the hospital less and less. The doctors say it's still too early to make any drastic decisions. But Mom, she says we need to make a life without you. That it'll be better that way. I'm scared, Dad.
What's going on here? Huh? Am I in hell?
Matt, if you're reading these words, then I'm already gone. I lost to the disease, and apparently we weren't meant to meet again before my death. Was that an accident, or was it your choice, your punishment for me? Well, this is where you probably expect me to apologize and beg your forgiveness. You couldn't be more wrong. You and your mother were always so pathetic, incompetent. I always felt you held me back. You sucked all the energy out of me. I tried to love you, Matthew, really, as God is my witness, but I couldn't. You were a burden to me, a ball and chain I couldn't get rid of. The same for your fucking mother. She always, always had to get her 2 cents in. She just wouldn't shut up. I'll tell you honestly, Matt, once I realized you really weren't coming, that was the first time I was ever proud of you. For the first time, instead of being the weakling you've always been, you acted like a real man. So, here's the thing. Do you know why I wanted you to come? Obviously, not so I could see your shit wife and stupid kid. I needed a donor, Matthew. And I hoped you'd be the reliable pussy that lets others push him around, as always. That's all I wanted from you. For you to give me a piece of yourself in exchange for some of those sweet lies you always wanted to hear from me. Maybe someone will make a man out of you yet. Well, at least I won't have to deal with it anymore. Goodbye, Matt. Father.
Did you really do that? Hit her? That's where the bruises came from? She always told me it was a cycling accident or some clumsiness at work. I can't believe it. How could you? I can't understand this.